America today finds herself in a unique situation.
Thank you.